We all decided there's too many damn mechs. Well, that's not good.
Marking location. Never mind.
We deactivate this. That sure looks like a button I can press. Apparently don't know what an objective icon or a symbol for a battery looks like. For that, hold on, how am I going to spend this? Symbol for a battery. Got it. Here, I'll even do this. I'll even bring you to help my ass. I see a button. Boop. try this grenade pistol out again. See what I think of this aiming down. That's so good. I've seen people speedrun this mission and do it in 1.5 minutes. Probably pretty doable with jump pack. That's why it's only 1.5 minutes. Pelican just shows up.
Pelican 1, requesting all Helldivers to enter the extraction radius.
Hell yeah, let's fucking go, dude. That might not be the option for this. Pelican.
Lock tunnel breach.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Max empty.
Sending in an eagle.
Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
Not gonna lie, I have played the extraction theme in my truck with a subwoofer on my way home. Just killing bugs for fun. Okay.
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle
I'm leaving
in
by.
20 seconds.
The choice if you want to fight the Bile Titan, bro.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Confetti. Play the easiest mission in the game thus far. We just fly through our own super destroyer first.